Again, John, maybe you're thick, but when you have a signed contract, you can't in this country just break it.